soft winds are blowing. Hark how the sailors cry, joyously echoes nigh. Santa Lucia, Santa!
You bubble-headed booby, do you realize what you've done? I was on the point of landing in the Isle of Capri. Now I'll never get there.
Sorry, Dr. Smith, but it was only a dream.
Only a dream indeed, my dear boy. Don't you know that dreams are the true interpreters of our desires? One more, sir, from the top, and try not to sing flat.
Negative. Due to worn conditions of memory bank, compliance impossible.
That's right, Dr. Smith. As a matter of fact, I was just testing him to see how many of his worn-out memory banks have to be erased.
Very well. In that case, erase everything but facts, figures, and his capacity for strict obedience. I've had enough of his sentimental nonsense anyway.
Have a heart, Dr. Smith. It's that sentimental stuff that makes a robot one of the family.
Your family, my boy, not mine. This addle-pated armor-bearer is no kin of mine.
Correction. I know you like a big brother.
Do you indeed?
Example. Who chickens out when all hands are needed. Example. Who sneaks food when all personnel are on short rations. Example who?
You're quite right, Will. Many of his memory banks do appear to be in a very sorry state indeed. Especially his memory for facts. Go through them carefully and erase all references to me. I want no part of his dehumanized lie dispenser. And get rid of his sentimental twaddle at the same time.
But Dr. Smith! I couldn't do that to you, robot. It would be like brainwashing my best friend. All I wanted to do was give you a little more thinking. There's something out there. It's some sort of spatial body.
What? A familiar planet?
More likely an unfamiliar asteroid. Maybe I can get a fix on it.
Jupiter 2? Jupiter 2? This is your space controller. Please prepare for entry into our atmosphere. Your compass heading should now be 85. Repeat, 85. Please conform all instruments to requested heading.
This is Jupiter 2. Instructions received. But who are you and what's your astral number?
Don't ask foolish questions, my boy. Like everyone else who's ever been lost, we have been going around in circles, and now we've returned to home base, the planet Earth. And there it is!
Can't be Earth.
I suppose you think it's Alpha Centauri?
What do you think you're doing?
Conforming our instrument to the requested heading. 120.
Warning! Warning! Periodicity of signal indicates flight path of space vehicle is on collision course.